Well, February is a time when we think of love and all those little red hearts, but this month is also a good reminder to check on our hearts in a different way. Marcy Jones is live this morning to share what doctors from Mercy Medical Center say can help you get a healthier heart. Good morning, Marcy.
Good morning, Joy. Yes, we are here in front of Mercy Medical Center where Dr. Cam Campbell says that one of the best ways to get your heart healthier is through your stomach.
Are fantastic from a heart standpoint, loaded with folate and also vitamins and minerals. The folate is very beneficial also in helping to prevent strokes. Also grapefruit loaded with vitamin C. This happens to be a very large grapefruit or a pomelo, also called pamplemousse, but grapefruit is very good as well. There is some drug interactions with some grapefruit, and many times you'll hear people say, I can't have grapefruit because of a statin drug in particular they might be taking. Also some wonderful berries. I like the combination of the blueberries and the strawberries in particular, again loaded with vitamins and minerals. The almonds are interesting. The almonds have vitamin E in it, and a handful of almonds a day is beneficial from a heart standpoint. Frequently you'll see the heart logo or the heart check on almonds. Almonds are loaded with vitamin E. Vitamin E alone does not seem to have the heart benefits, but vitamin E in the almonds certainly does. Also brought along some oil. Olive oil is very healthy as well. Just as a rule of thumb, if it's a liquid at room temperature, it's more heart healthy as opposed to a fat that would be a solid at room temperature. Wonderful piece of salmon. The salmon is high in omega-3s, which are beneficial from a heart standpoint. Generally speaking, the colder the water the fish comes from, the more omega-3s you can anticipate in the fish. And fiber, whole fiber foods are very beneficial. The fiber takes a longer time to digest itself and can be very beneficial in diabetics.
He also added that one diet as a whole that is good to stick to as a guideline is the Mediterranean diet. Now that's a lot of fruits, vegetables, lean meat, and probably in amounts that are smaller than most Americans are used to enjoy. That's okay with me because I really enjoy the feta cheese.
That's a good one. Cheese and all those fish. You know, when I was little, I didn't like fish, but now that I'm older, I really do like it. So it's a choir cake.
Exactly.
Marcy, thank you. And Dr. Campbell also said that a typical American is getting about half of their calories from fat. And the American Heart Association says you really should just get one-third of those from fat.